No one knows his origins, but everybody knows what he's capable of. They call him the Child of Half-Light. They say he doesn't need an army, that he himself could become one. His every strike is rumored to be true, and each of his skills is deadly. Of some of his skills, people talk only in whispers. And so is the Scourge, a tool of death and punishment. He has no foes, no masters. He knows only his targets.